trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been.
We've come so far since that day.
When you dream about something your whole life, you can't help but idealize it. You think that if you're ever lucky enough for your dream to come true, it will be exactly how you pictured it in your head. For most of my life, I assumed I would never find love, much less the love of my dreams. Then I met you, and our love story is nothing like that. Nothing about us is the stuff of daydreams or fairy tales. Our eyes did not meet across a crowded room, and a plane from Korea to LAX replaced your white words. But having you in my life has taught me the most important lesson of all about love. The little imperfections that make up our love story are far better than any fairy tale. I would give up a lifetime of romance and chivalry for one regular day with you. The man who loves me when I don't love myself, because he knows that that's when I need love the most. The promise of your love is what not only makes me live, but want to be somebody worthy of your love. I love you for all that you are, all that you have been, and all you are yet to be. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, to start a family, and to grow old with you.
My love for you grows more and more with each passing day. I learn more about myself because of you, and I want to continue to grow in love with you for the rest of my life. Before you, I never knew what real happiness was, but you opened my eyes to a real true love. You helped me realize I was worth something, and I will love you forever for that. I promise to spend the rest of my life making you as happy as you've made me, and showing you what you mean to me. You came into my life at a time when I lost confidence in myself, and you gave that back to me. You're my everything, and I want to spend I want to spend every day the rest of my life with you. I want to start a family with you. I've never been happier in my life than we're together. Through all the ups and downs, you've always been there, and I love you for that. You made me the happiest man alive today, and I promise to spend every waking day making you just as happy as you made me. I love you, Sam, and I'm overjoyed to be marrying you today. I don't think that the word love conveys how much you mean to me, but I do. I love you.
It is my great pleasure to announce to you the services of Don Stephanie Gowan.
Thank you.